Hey everybody, it's so great to see you again. Look right over here at the screen. Come on, are you looking? Are you listening? Are you holding really still? Focus, focus. All right, there you are, good. Okay, let's say today's bottom line. Love your neighbor on the count of three. One, two, three. Love your neighbor. Jesus spent much of his time teaching people that they should love one another. For many people, this way of thinking was hard to understand, and some people were just making things more difficult on purpose. These people saw how much other people loved Jesus and respected him. You know, Jesus came to make all the wrongs right. Some of the leaders and teachers had power and money because of doing things the wrong way, so they didn't want Jesus coming around changing things for the better. So one day, a teacher of the law stood up in the crowd. He was trying to test Jesus in front of all the people. Maybe even get him to say something that would go against the law. He said, "Teacher, what must I do to get life forever?" Jesus said to him, "What is written in the law? What do you read there?" The man answered, "Love the Lord your God. Love him with all your heart, all your soul, all your strength, and all your mind. Also, you must love your neighbor as you love yourself." And Jesus said to him, "Your answer is right. Do this and you will have life forever." But the man wanted to show that the way he was living was right and trick Jesus into making a mistake. So he said to Jesus, "And who is my neighbor? I will now be using none other than some of my favorite Star Wars action figures to act out Jesus' response, known as the parable of the Good Samaritan." A man was going down the road from Jerusalem to Jericho. And some robbers attacked him. They attacked him, they tore his clothes, and they beat him! And then they left him there, lying, almost dead. It happened that a Jewish priest was going down that road, and when the priest saw the man, he walked by on the other side.
"I didn't see that, I didn't see that."
And he walked on by. Next, a Levite came. He went over and looked at the man. Then he walked on the other side of the road. He didn't help him either. Then a Samaritan, traveling down the road, came to where the hurt man was lying. He saw the man and felt very sorry for him. The Samaritan went to him and poured olive oil on his wounds and wine on his wounds. And then he bandaged his wounds. Bandaged him right up, good. Take care of him, there you go. Something like this. Good, good. All right, pink. I don't want pink, give me something else. Come on, up. Oh, yes, blue, I like blue, that's good. All right, he bandaged him up. See, even though the priest walked by, and they didn't have time to help this guy, the Samaritan, who's kind of like the enemy of this dude, actually stopped and helped him out. Good boy. Good job, good Samaritan. He put the hurt man on his donkey. And took him to an inn.
Let's go.
At the end, the Samaritan took care of him. "Are you okay? Would you like some chicken noodle soup?" The next day, the Samaritan brought out 2 silver coins and gave them to the innkeeper. "Here you go, here you go." The Samaritan said, "Take care of this man. If you spend money on him, I will pay it back to you when I come back again." And then Jesus said, "Which one of these 3 men do you think was a neighbor to the man who was attacked by the robbers?" The teacher of the law answered, "The one who helped him." Jesus said to him, "Then go and do the same thing he did." Come on, everybody say, love your neighbor on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Love your neighbor. Love God. Love others. That pretty much sums up what it means to be a Christian. Jesus wants us to love others just as we have loved ourselves. That's a big challenge. The only way we can live this way is with God and through the power of the Holy Spirit. When someone needs help, we should help them. God can help us to do that. When someone needs a friend, we can be that friend. God can help us to do it. There are many ways we can love our neighbors. Everybody say, love your neighbor on the count of three. One, two, three. Love your neighbor. Some people aren't easy to love. Maybe they're mean or angry all the time. Jesus wants us to love them too. Love God with all your heart, and He'll help you share that love with others. Let's say the bottom line one last time. Everybody say, love your neighbor on the count of three. One, two, three. Love your neighbor. It was so awesome to hang with you today. We'll see you next time. Bye.